In 2019, stories began to emerge about a supposed special anti-robbery squad, SARS. They had been set up by the government to fight armed robbery, but had instead been abusing, killing, and torturing the very people it had been sworn to protect. The killings and harassment, fueled by the unjust justice system, angered many into a protest.
It hastened my decisions